Hello and welcome to the Spelunky Daily Challenge for the 25th of May. I've been in Scotland for 4 or 5 days. My glasses are still in my suitcase, but we're going to try and play Spelunky anyway. I was back in the vicinity of my PC to play the game yesterday, or the daily for yesterday, but was shattered after a weekend of much drinking and little sleep, so decided to do the grown-up thing and go to bed. And having watched, or just watched, Bates's video of the run, I'm absolutely gutted. 1-2 jetpack is always worthwhile. He had a good run into hell though, but Bates seems to have a bit of a sort of a mental block in hell. I can't really say a lot because I've not been there very much myself, but his game style or gameplay style just seems to change the minute he drops into hell, and he just gets a lot less economical and takes a lot more risks, actually. I know it is an inherently a riskier area. Just an observation from watching several of his hell runs now. So our last run on this, I can't remember if it was any good or not. I have a feeling it wasn't. I got narrowly beaten by him on one day, which really pissed me off. And Kit's been putting in some good times. I'm not going to back for the damsel. She was well and truly encased in stuff that I wasn't bothered about. Shit. You're going to come alive. Just know when that's going to happen. Come on. I'm just a touch on the rusty side today. A few gems around, but fucking hell. Well, IT did say that 1-1 was a touch on the harsh side today, and he's certainly not wrong, but we've managed to survive it unscathed. Extra bombs and a compass for the cost of one rope. Then you come all the way, of course. Right, and there's the R, the key. And there's the chest. Bomb shop that clearly needs to be robbed. One, two, three. Now, how am I going to get in there? Can I get in? Yeah. So we're going to go in along rather than break through the wall of the shop. So we'll expend a rope. Oh, I shouldn't have done that because I need to bomb through the... Shit. We are going to have to go through the side. What's that actually going to put me down to? One rope. Balls. Oh well. Can't do much about it. I have got the paste. Oh, I'm a tit. An utter tit. This is what happens when you don't play for a few days. You become a cretin. My shotgun. There we go. Okay. Oh, okay. Shotgun's there. I'm not going to have time to retrieve the damsel. So let's just get out of here. At least we've got the eye, but my god. I need to actually just look at my inventory. And find some ropes. Very rare do I ever find that ropes are an issue, but certainly base was awash with ropes as soon as he picked up a jetpack yesterday, which was quite amusing. I was also amused by his insistent on murdering damsels. He's clearly seen the error of his ways and decided to join the dark side, which was pleasing to see from my point of view. Now, why didn't that go off the first time? That was super close to my head. Right. So, what I'd really like to do is sacrifice her. Specs are good. I'll take specs. An interesting shop position. Or exit position, should I say. How am I going to do this? Let's destroy that. Am I too high now? Bollocks. This is just poor now. Shit. Okay, but I can't believe I was missing him there. Just burnt through so much equipment and missed whatever was in the shop. So this isn't good. There's another shrine to Carly though. But I need to really save some bombs to get into the black market. So she is there and available, which is nice. Is it easily accessible? Yes. Slightly screwed that up though, because now I'm going to have to burn my last rope to get up there to retrieve my shotgun. Am I? Or can I get through there? No. Right. There is bombs in the shop, so one hopes that I can retrieve those and all should be fine. Mr. Bat. Alright, it's the safest way of doing it. I know it's burnt my last rope, but so be it. I need those bombs to try and take care of this bastard. This machete. We will grab these gems. So we're out of ropes, but we've got a few other bits and pieces, and we do have a Kapala, which is nice. Right, I hate dark levels. Obligatory parachute. Thank you so much, game. Parachute too much for that. I am going to bemoan me being a twat for that. Right. Let's try and get out of here in one piece. First job, let's get rid of that. Level. I'm not liking the look of this at all. I should be able to just shoot horizontally though, by the looks of things, so that's something. Shit, get out the water! I knew I'd fuck that up on the second attempt, but luckily the Kapala was just about full enough. Lovely job. Okay. Managed to kill two shopkeepers without noticing, so that's good. Still no ropes, which is going to make the black market interesting if I find it, because I'll have to do the kit approach of just jump in and try and just hit them with a shotgun. I was with Kit over the weekend and was trying to persuade him to lend his dulcet tones to some Spelunky runs again, but I know his internet is pretty bad for uploading loads of video, so I can understand the oh, hello, there you are, thank you. I don't like this at all. That'll do. Right, let's see if I can find some ropes. Or if you could die. How many crates around? There is one through there. Oh, we're going to have a look at that for sure. Oh. Thanks for the bombs. He's not going to kill himself, is he? Any sign of anything? Damsel is there. Another crate. That'll cost me 2 bombs to look in. I can't really get back out again without them. The rope, so... And he's not going to die anytime soon. I know it's a big waste, but if you could jump down that hole, that'd be amazing. Is it guilty of me to go for that idol? Guilty? I meant, don't mean guilty. Greedy. Yeah, it is, but I did it. Right. Let's do the black market the kit way. That works every time, what's the problem? There's blue frogs and all sorts down there in that pit. Okay, let's go the other way. That what we'll do. Make our lives a little bit easier. Lovely job. I'm going to leave the mattock down in there just in case we do want to escape through that route. Catch us when it's nice. Oh, I'm going to need those bombs. Them. Lovely. Right, let's go down the mattock route because that looks to be the safest option. Oh, I think I am going to grab the climbing glove because otherwise I think I'm going to be screwed in the caves with no ropes. That's against normal protocol, I realise, but kind of be what we have to do at the moment. Ferry the shotgun down. Not get killed by the climbing glove on the way down and leave. So it doesn't mean we have to survive one jungle level with the climbing glove, but another Walking Dead level. Base had one yesterday, I had one a couple of runs ago, so seem a little bit more in the rotation than we have done previously. There's a nice looking crate in there, so that's good. We've got plenty of bombs, so let's have a look through here. Ropes, hurrah! Get rid of all these tiki traps. Tiki traps plus climbing glove is always dodge. Lovely. That's what we want. There's the shrine, but I don't really need it at this stage with the... now that we already have the Kapala. A few more bombs. Oh, I just jumped on spikes! Oh, I didn't even notice those, I was too worried about other stuff. Oh, right. Well, that's fucking screwed that right up. Right, so. Minor change of plan. Get rid of this. Lovely. Right, let's go and lose some health to a spider. That's the first thing that we should do. I should have done that vault first, really, but I was running out of time and was being completely inept. So, it'll be a super solid Olmec run. Can't believe I just jumped on spikes. It's so annoying. What we're definitely not doing is a worm run. I do have spike shoes now, at least. That's something. What I should have done though, of course, was whipped at first, but I forgot about that. That's how long it is since I've used the Kapala. Fuck, where'd that go? Lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Now, Base did some ghosting of vaults, which is very controversial, as it's something that we don't normally do on daily challenges, so I'm not quite sure what I think of that break in our standard protocol, but as it wasn't a daily that I participated in, I have to give him the benefit of the doubt. Right. Is that him out yet? No, one more. Shit. Didn't jump. Okay, let's just leave and stop being a cretin. Making some fundamental errors on today's run. First job is you need to die. Weapon shop is not the most useful thing in the world, but I suppose it'll have to do. Okay, we've burnt the Ankh, so absolutely nothing I can do about that. actually anything of any use over here is the next question. The answer is, I need to stop throwing my shotgun away. Okay, yet more bombs. I'm going to tempt him down and out of there, that would have been useful, but not worth the heartache on this particular run. I'm destroying myself by my own means without giving the AI more opportunities to decimate me. But now we're back here. We could head back up and see whether we can get her. I've got plenty of time. So let's do that. What's going to be the best way to get up there? This way, this way, this way. This way, my friend. Oh, of course. I don't know why I even thought I'd try that, but you never know. Let's continue. 184,000 isn't terrible, but it's certainly not as good as it could be. Bastards. That was lucky as hell. I'll just be able to climb up that ice wall on the other side, so that's fine. That's him dead. Coast over here. Farm some blood. Nom nom nom. And then rescue her. And let's go to 3-4. Could do some more vaults to rob really, because we're not even on 200 grand yet. Teleporter is an interesting one. Don't see that in crates very often. blood. So she's in there. Where's this guy? There's all sorts of goodies on this level that I'm going to want. Grab that. Holy shit, that was close. Nip up here. Get rid of all of those. Leave that there. Go and retrieve the young lady. And let's see whether we can get that crate as well from up here. A little bit greedy, but rope for a rope, not the worst thing in the world. Don't want to take a shopkeeper corpse through, we'll take a shotgun. Okay, this is where my eyes start bleeding from playing without my glasses on. Oh wow, it's a good job I didn't want the scepter anyway really, because it just fell in the lava. So let's see what we can do score wise now. Crushy block, damsel, and the idol there. Destroy that. Oh shit. Oh no! How the hell did I survive that? I think I might have donked him on the head or something. Ridiculous. Let's farm some more blood. At least my shopkeeper has carked it. That's one plus point to this. Closer than I would have liked, if I'm honest. Right. Can I get back up there easily and safely? No, there's a lava pit there. As much as I'd like the idol, that is not a price worth all those gems at the bottom. Okay, let's go in this way. I don't actually know what happens when I do this, so I'm gonna just hide. Excellent. Go all the way up here. Grab these things. Grab that, grab that, grab that. And let's get out of here. That's made things look a little bit healthier. Oh, great. as much as I've got the specs, I definitely want to... you can fuck off. Respect this level. Squishy block. As much as I'd like to rescue her, I'm just going to farm her for blood. And then whatever happens to her, happens to her. I can live for myself. Let's try and cascade the guy. That work? Do you know what it might have done? Did, I'll definitely take that as a lovely job. Just harvest him for some stuff. Nothing else I really want. Let's disappear out of here before a lava guy comes and hits me. Cascade worked nice. There must have been a vault somewhere to the left of there, but I was in no mood to go looking around for him. Fuck off. Go away. I want nothing to do with you. Shrine to Carly, but I don't really... really need that. Okay, let's just slowly pick our way down here. And by that I mean pick up a pickaxe. Hello, young lady. Let's farm your blood. We'll take the matter with us just for shits and giggles. Shit, that wasn't what I meant to do at all. Industrious use of bombs, but so is this, but I've got loads. There's no way I want to die at this stage, because this needs to be a solid Olmec run. Go and retrieve that mattock and let's get digging. Okay. And by let's get digging, I meant let's die to a skeleton. Okay. Let's go. Let's get to it. Hey buddy, it's been a while. Right. We can worry about farming these some of these gems later. Lovely. Or we can do it now. all the way up here. Oh, lovely. That'll do nicely. Go at the top here. More bombs, thank you very much. Shit, that's close. Get that up here. School's building nicely, but it doesn't mean anything unless we can get out of here. As you started digging here, we might as well go here as well. I know Base was bemoaning the climbing glove that he picked up yesterday, but he's absolutely right for this. It's absolutely fantastic. If you haven't got the jetpack, it's the only way to fly. Get him over here. Hopefully that's wide enough. Come on, my friend. Lovely job. Right. Let's get rid of the rest of these bombs. We might as well. Also, really got to try not to blow myself up, because that would be crush myself with one of these squishy block things like that. Base would have loved that. I think everyone would have loved that. I'm going to crush that one. Shit. I'd rather it than me. 15 bombs left. Not the most interesting part of the video, so I do apologise, but it'd be quite nice to get somewhere near... it'd be nice to get 400 grand. More bombs, which is nice. Nice rich vein of gold. Only three left, and then this will be over. Is there anything else I could get to this side? There's a gem there, so let's go for that. lovely job. And the last little bit of gold from here. God, our climbing glove tries to slow you down. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Olmec run done. See what it gives us. I can't remember what the bonus is for a standard completion run. If there is one. Yeah, 450 grand, 43 minutes. Quite a long run. I was quite cretinous through various stages. I will be remembered as a hero. Being remembered as a hero or not depends whether I've beaten everybody else, so no run from base yet. What's the time? It's sort of 9 p.m. UK time, so still time for him to get a run in. I thought Iron Man might have had a 1-1 issue after his discussion we had earlier. Kit dying on 1-3. So previous days I haven't been on, but base had that amazing hell run yesterday. And Kit and IT duking it out on the 23rd. Right guys, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Hopefully that's enough to secure us a win. Rank 30 in the world, so I'm pretty happy with that for today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again soon.